And all right, so we are, I don't know if we're beating it. I have no idea how long this game is, but we are in Act 3. I couldn't save, so we just paused as soon as we beat the second boss. And we first tried the second boss. Everyone was very impressed, including myself. But not as impressed because I know how good I am at every single game. My shooting skills. Alright, so wait, how many bosses are there? How many acts? Not bosses, how many acts, I guess. We're on Act 3 now. I guess at least two, yeah. Five. We first tried the second boss though, so maybe we can first try the third one. I think the second boss was pretty cool mechanic-wise. This game very much reminds me of Fury, like the boss fights. The enemy fights are kind of like whatever, but the boss fights, they're actually pretty good. They want me to go this direction. But I am going to see what's over here. Never mind. Should I jump down? Dude, I have to be looking at the fucking orb. I thought it would automatically fucking... So what's on this side then? Is there just nothing here? Should I go back? Like in that direction over there. What is in there? Thing
White
here.
Shadow is nearly within reach. Scans show that the broadcast originates from the tower inside a citadel-like complex.
All right. Should I heal? Fuck it. I save it. I have a pretty good build. What is this? Armor piercing, rising pitch, horizontal barrage, vertical barrage. I don't know what that is. I switch. Do I switch? I switch. I switch. Not sure what the special is. What about to faint out, yeah? Latching Wire Seeker. Okay, how many of these can I have? Because I have some synergy with the leeches. I get 20% stagger power for each one. I have three. Wait, I can only have three? I have to remove one if I pick this up. Increase repair efficiency. Auto repairs. Survive killing blow. The I want all of these. Fixes or prevents one malfunction, detaches afterwards, suffers damage when using a Atropian key. So I can pick this up. I can have five. You lied. Lied to me. What the fuck is that?
Encounter hostile machines. Fully automated.
Dude, this weapon is fucking sick. Damage. Holy shit. Alright, what is this? Fixes all malfunctions. Alright, there's a secret entrance over here. Ready to install Returnal. Pog.
is it. The journey is almost over. The origin of White Shadow is right here. Soon I'll know why, and bury these horrible memories in the past. So much desolation. Is this their city? It's only inhabited by corpses, broken machines. I'm heading towards the broadcast tower now.
The hell is this machine? I guess I'll take it? Fuck it. Hello? Yeah, it's a hook shot. The fuck? Every time, dude. Uh-oh, this is bad. How do I escape? I'm dead. I have to heal. This guy's harder than that fucking second boss. I haven't hit this. What am I supposed to blossom? Life. Fucking ridiculous. Dude. Wait. I lost the extra life, right? The parasite. And it removed my max HP. My integrity. That guy was so hard with the purple lasers, man. I was just not warmed up, honestly. Little Hashi, Mystic Marlock, Wilco, Aiden, KDR, a walking duck, and the boys. Alright, now I gotta find an extra life. It's aiming with the controller, man! I hate it! Okay, we can go left or we can go in the portal. I say we go in the portal. Or in this one. Just use your keyboard. No, this is a PlayStation 5 exclusive, man. Don't you think I would be using my fucking keyboard already? Motherfucker. Ah, man, what the fuck?
Severed are alive here.
Don't aggro them, I'll die. Oh my god, you're so stupid. Nice! I wasn't warmed up from yesterday. Unlucky. Minus one string. Shut up. It wasn't. I died a few times. Should I deposit for this one or no? Using consumables briefly increases protection. Why would I patch it? Why would I patch it? It's probably some minor shit. What? Why can't I read what this does? Oh, I can only do one run. I don't know what the colors do. Key. I don't know what they mean, rather.
One of my corpses was still functioning. It attacked me and... I need to believe it was nothing different than the other hostiles I dispatched, but was it? Or was it another version of me just trying to escape?
I bet there's something dank in there. I'm not sure how to get in there. Go left.
Hello, can anyone explain to me what is going on? He didn't choke. He wasn't unlucky. Normally he chokes when boss has 1 HP. Is he perhaps cheating for some CD? Or did he get better as a player? When I really think about it then, no, I don't think so, lol W.
Bro, I was just not warmed up, and then they put me with three of the fucking teleporter guys. And I'm not even fucking ready. Mentally prepared. Maybe I do melee build. Maybe I just use the fucking lightsaber. How do I unlock this bad boy? Malfunction probability high. Ah! Isn't there a way to open that gate by shooting a thingy? I can't see it though. Is it like hidden? Like this gate right here. Find the button. It's always outside the gate, is it not? Where the fuck could it be? Oh, I see it. Behind the fucking statue. That was a late daily explosion. I wonder if they timed my fucking stream. Oh, it's late. It's delayed. Wait, can I go in here without killing the boss? Wait, I can go now without killing the boss. Oh. But what is there instead of the boss then in that area? Or is there still a boss there? Nothing. Huh. Good to go in, or should you get all the like artifacts in this section? Chat 50%. I need to use my melee attack more. What did it say? 50% chance to find better salvage from hostiles. Reduce proficiency rate by 15%. I forgot what proficiency is. Oh, the level of the weapon. That's probably not good. Phantom Limb. That one is pretty good. Go. I got a good amount. I got a good amount. Why are you not attacking me? Oh my god, they were like loot goblins or something. Oh, I'm fucking stupid. I didn't know. Now I know. Gamba. One more. Question mark. Melee kills briefly increase speed by 25% and protection by 20%. Dude, I'm gonna go full fucking melee on this shit. We go melee. Target. I'm playing Dark Souls now. My strong suit. We just need more melee stuff. Yeah. Fucking melee this shit, dude. It can probably work. Chest here somewhere. There's a button. Dude, these are fucking trash. I'm gonna keep this. Missed one item over here. Order. Oh my god, there was a port under. I couldn't.
Oh! Hey, what's your advice from here? When you use the sword, but to skip the level, you are given a proficiency boost. A new weapon in the next area. So you are not under level. Oh! But sometimes it is worth it to get health and stuff. Fuck off, chat.
No, that's good. I understand. That's a good system. Otherwise you're trying to min-max like I'm doing now by clearing the whole level. But I could have just gone for the next level. Smart. This one is annoying though, like. upcoming level and more severe effects. Wait, there's so many parasites. Allows kids to be reused. Eats away large amount efficiency. Malfunctions removed. Fuck you, motherfuckers. Don't stand. Alright, what's up here?
While I am really enjoying this playthrough of Returnal by Sebastian Thorson, I think I am going to link my Amazon account to my Twitch account for a free subscription, which includes a free viewership and over 50 exclusive emotes, poggers.
Like I'm playing Crash Bandicoot, the roguelike. I can't see shit in this place.
Hey, Thorson, advice friend here.
Yeah.
When you're checking off, just when you are about to come, pause and wait for 20 seconds. Repeat this process around 5 times for an extra strong orbit. Hope that helps. Enjoy the game, Luna.
Alright, thanks. Keep that in mind. Next time your mom offers a hand job. Where's this button? Get up there. How the fuck do I get over there? Fuck it. Alright, here's the shop. I don't know how much dollars I have. Don't think I have enough. Enable more powerful melee attack. Oh, there we go. Melee kills generate energy blast. Bro, I have melee build. Got two melee things. I need more bad boys. Dude, look at this fucking melee attack. Dude, I'm farming this shit. Fucking OP. First chest, YOLO! Collect resin. Well, I did get level 3. We have a resin over here. Instantly reach adrenaline max. Ah, fuck this. It's pretty good, but... Wait, how do I get on top of the, one over here? I could have done that. Aha! Played too much Dark Souls, motherfucker.
There are strange psychological encounters I've had with what can only be described as visual echoes of previous deaths. At first I avoided them, but I needed to know. When I follow these echoes, they lead to a corpse. I don't feel surprised anymore. Now it's a clinical choice. Repurpose their equipment or avenge them.
Or avenge them.
Hey, Forsen. Advice friend here. Did you know that the human anus can stretch up to 7 inches before taking damage? This means that, according to the average diameter of the human penis, a maximum of 16 dicks can be taken at once or 10 Sharpie pens.
True, but you would have to cut all the penises off the bodies of the humans because otherwise it will be a clog fiesta, right? Technically. Wait, here's an elite room. Taking it.
The variety of.
No, this is the boss room.
Dangerous fauna on this world is beyond anything I've previously experienced. I hate to use the term, but it feels mythic. It's impossible not to think of my books. Hydras, Gorgons, and other monsters returning to life.
What is this? Yo, am I in Act 3 now? Wait, can I... What the fuck? This is Act 3. You can just skip to Act... You can only get one shot. Yeah, I want to buy the media. Oh my god, I can't go back? Really? Like, what the fuck? Am I gonna be super under-leveled now? I don't fucking get it. Because I didn't take the portal. Fucking melee those fuckers. Arr. There's a boss here, no? Wait, what is this? I can pick one room? What is the middle one symbol? Looks like a fucking unknown Pokemon thingy majingy. Oh, I have three regardless. I can pick all of them. I pick this first. Bro. Suffer damage from picking up items? No, I don't think so. Dealing. Why is there a thingy here? It must be a secret area. Right? Why would this be here? Unless I jump off from over there. Let's skip that shit. Wait, am I doing that? The pools of acid? Is it one of these fuckers? Hostile lives behind a pool of acid. Fuck, that's not good for melee build. Melee fucking sucks. Melee fucking sucks, dude. I don't even have invulnerability frames when I slash them. How am I supposed to fucking tank these shots when she fucking freeze animation for 1.5 seconds? Useless. Planting for 2 years, minus 24 months, little W feels way too strong, man. Give me my 2 years back, setting. Sorry. I'll be keeping those bad boys all for myself. Thank you, sir. So you're saying I should skip this and just tier 2. Level 2, Act 2. Words. Hate cameras. Fucking PlayStation. Let's see where the fuck I'm going, dude. I think I need a key for that one. Gotta catch them all. Four melee kills. Okay. Transport you to unknown location.
YOLO.
Not bad. Did I get a key? No.
This overloader is all fire.
Alright. Where is this shit? One fewer kills credit increases at any levels. Increase the chance to find malignant items. Fuck it, we'll take it. Pick up everything fog. Alright, elite room, I think. Nice, actually. I think it's great on bosses. Should be. Am I? I can't see anything in this game, dude. I hate controllers. I can't get a fucking camera, dude.
To work.
I cannot see. I'm blind. Fuck. Is there a camera setting that I should fucking do? Because I'm actually blind.
It's the 5th day of May. Do you think he plays this game randomly now? This is not a coincidence. Chiefs and chat wake up. Read the sign. The drums are drumming and you don't know what's coming. Awesome, I then will go back to Valor. Oh no no no.
H.
I actually have no idea what the fuck you just said. Legitimately. Let's take a chill. Let's take a chill pill. Alright. What is this symbol here? Very high. Successful overloads. Okay. What is this? Oh Lord, Fog.
Appears to represent a specific sentient. This seems so disconnected.
Can't go in the water. So awkward, right? Look at this.
How do people play these games? I don't get it. How are you supposed to fucking look around? It's fucking crazy, dude. How are you supposed to fucking do this? Cameras are so bad. I don't get it. I cannot catch a break without playing fucking long range Cuxilla builds. Dude, I was farming yesterday, but now I'm fucking getting farmed. Raise the sensitivity. I mean, I would just like plug in a fucking mouse. Like, remove the flying enemies. We don't have so many fucking flying enemies. But I can't see them better. gonna be the run. I know it. This is a no-hit run. You might not believe me. You probably shouldn't. You'll be dead wrong. Gay. Why are you gay? You just gotta go fucking home. Oh, I can probably hit stuff. Alright, we're gonna play safer than a motherfucker. Oh. No risk. High reward. Oh, new weapon. A bear being swallowed by tentacles. Rotgland Lobber. And a being that resembles me. Target. What the? Oh god, this weapon is gonna suck ass. This weapon is gonna suck major ass. We're gonna hit exactly, precisely zero things with this thing. I should have just gone melee. Oh, they stack, I didn't know. Rotgland Lobber. I'll go with the Tracker Swarm. I would be able to hit something. Shit, they die in the acid. One more melee kill. It is good! I can't see him! He's flying! I know he's here! is not bad if you can master it. It just has some awkward fucking timing. Something good. Oh. Hey, give me something action.
Score Salim in stealth, Nymphalo, Anyman, Bob first base, Gabriel, Yodam, thank you boys, LeBron, Jix, one. Yeah, can I get a Grinch Fist, Mr. Force? Absolutely, sir. Well, I hit this. Yeah, it's kind of fast shooting. Oh, level 2 rock cannon bomber. Where's this thing? There. No, I don't think so. Fixes all malfunctions. Right, is this? Alright, I'm just gonna go in this one now. Fuck it. We'll do it live. Fight like a man. Oh, fuck it, I can't move. Malignant key, how many of these do I need? Open container.
Getting hit causes the suit to emit projectiles. Successful overloads reduce alt fire cooldown. Oh, it's both. Increase weapon damage by 10%. That was a pretty worthy room, not gonna lie. But no container. Secret area? What is this? It's completely off the map. No, it's just scaffolds. Alright, here we go. Inhibits the use of silifim resources. Oh shit! I can kill enemies and get life steal. Get health, which is life steal. I get up here. Blaze it. There is a chest, actually. I need to open that. Rotgland Glubber. Sure. How do I get in here? I don't think it's my time yet. I'll take it. Highest floor.
Doubles obolite collection reaches? No. Not worth it. Not worth. Here, hostiles have a chance to drop resin on death. Duration 30 seconds. Pretty good. Pretty good. Just nothing. Blocked by a parasite? Where the fuck is my shit?
Fuck.
Okay, that's fine. Kappa. That's fine, Popsa. Successful roads briefly increase speed and protection. I'm very good at overloads. There's another level above here. Alright, going up. But there's nothing else here. There's nothing. Where do I go? I clear that. There's behind here. Okay. I'm retarded.
A buffer, Yen Serfel, Kudo, Saltic Shives, Tommy Salami, Chef Cat, Rin Shanaru. Thank you, boys.
Welcome back. I'll take this. Boop. Legendary. While alternative fire is recharging. Oh, that's pretty good. That is pretty good. Bro, am I going here? I don't know where the fuck I am. No? I'm not going here? What happens? Why didn't they put a teleporter here? Holy fuck. I don't understand the weapon. It's pretty good when you charge it, but I don't really get the overload time. And I have lifesteal, which is amazing. I'm going to not take it. Am I? Yes, I'm not gonna take it. This seems like some sort of food level. I think I need something to step in water for this one. Doesn't feel safe. So I've been drowning a lot. Thinking I can touch that shit. Shot is all I need. Oh, fuck. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Increase protection by 10%. I will take that. Thank you. unknown artifact. Murmuring cocoon. Increase the positive effect of parasites. Oh, that's fucking psych. That is psych. And I get two parasites directly afterwards. Did you touch my physio? I was very good. That's fine. Poison! I love this weapon!
Deciphering the blood-red xenoglyphs has failed to reveal any symbolism behind statue wrapping. Suffocation. Imprisonment. Metamorphosis. I enshroud myself and hide.
Oh, that is.
My shadows lurk everywhere and deeper.
I'm gonna keep this.
Perhaps they were simply trying to bandage themselves and heal, then transform into something greater and ascend.
Long distance traveling. Alright, so what happens if I go in here?
Made it to the summit again.
1G's in the chat.
Hey Forsome, the latest update for this game is causing save files to be corrupted. After you have finished streaming today, I would keep the game in suspended mode so it doesn't update.
Oh! Some people have lost 60 hours.
That's unlucky. Switch here. Make the switch. Alright, well, thanks for telling me, sir. I should go in that portal? Or... Hollow Seeker. Facing rounds. I'm gonna keep the level 8. It looks like some sort of God of War sniper. But sniper. Dead on my screen. Yep, yeah, here he comes. Oh. Ah! Yet, you mess with the best. Is that my acid pool? Alright, fuck it. I'm taking this portal now. We got the ceiling. I thought I couldn't pick them up. Oh, I seem so can. Blocked. Oh! Sick. Hostiles counter on hit. Oh, that's where I got hit. not supposed to go the other way, but is there a... What is this?
Hey, foursome. I just had sex with my girlfriend on the couch while watching her stream on the monitor in Dobby. It was supposed to make me last longer, but it made me come instantly when I saw a giant horse cock in the chat. Fuck you, chat feels okay, man.
Let me guess, now she's sitting on your lap.
Slick Rick for 3 years! Can I get a cringe fist and a joke?
Sad for 3 years. Thank you, sir. Oh, shit. What the We don't get up there then. Pistol, fuck your pistol. We go down here. Boop. Oh man, I wasn't even ready there. Get, wait, I thought I one shot. Spit. Kill site. Fuck it, we'll unlock it. This is some sort of super beam. This is definitely not worth it though. Take that blue room first. Good choice. Interaction can damage integrity. Yes, YOLO. Because I need to get those obelisks. Man, thank you for the Prime Sub. Roush with the Prime Sub. Welcome, boys. Toby Lindsay. Welcome back, Blue. Fact, we get the Sub Mode. Cowboy Yang, Butt Dragon, Kubrasa. Oh, I get an item. I'm 1 HP. Nearly kills 800 energy blast. Nice. I'm so glad I traded literally my whole fucking health pool for nearly kills. Now what? The chest. I'm sure how to get there though. I guess you go from here. Go here. Go here. Please give me some healing. Fuck the enemies. Disable all turrets within the area. Alright, we gotta play really fucking cheesy now. So we have lifesteal, but we have this thing too, whatever that is. Right. Oh, thank God. Oh my God. Alright, I'm gonna take a leak. Pog.
This is actually a pretty accurate simulation of what life on Mars would be. The vast desert-like terrain, very hostile environment. The only thing that's really misleading is that you wouldn't just resurrect again and again when things get hard. Low W.
That you wouldn't restrict again and again when things get hard. I was gonna do a mom joke, but it was kinda hard too. Hard too! I can pick one or what? Fixes all malfunctions.
Hmm.
What the fuck, Thorsten? You keep saying you are doing variety, but you stay in the same one bikini and the same one hot tub and sibling.
Stay in the same one bikini and the same one hot tub. I don't like your sub only content. The flips. Talk about this. Long range shotgun, fog. What? Oh, the counter. Now I understand what the counter is. That was for me the only. Okay, where's this clown over here? There's supposed to be a secret button. Secret button. Secret button. You might be wondering where this secret button is. And I will tell you where it is. It's not fucking here at all. Where is it? Where's the button?
Where is she?
Bro, I can't find these things. Alright, give me something legendary. Terry's name of the gifted sub man, enlightened boxer Joe. What is that? Release an expanding burst of energy that turns hostile projectiles into obolites. Yo, you fucking kidding me? Dude, fuck off with this item. Oh my god. Let me fucking gamba. Holy fuck. How was that? Ground search. These are fucking trash. Why do I keep getting these only? Alright, fuck it, I'ma pop this. Didn't wanna do it right there. Kinda wasted. Should've done it way earlier. One more. Why do I only get these? This attaches all parasites. Yeah, no, I don't think so. Barricade is good, I just never remember to use it. Let's use it, lol. Fuck is this? Because I have a shotgun. This piece of shit. I'm low. Help. I'm getting the fucking thing. I'm so low. Spikes. Spikes. I like my parasites. Can I use my bed again? Probably not. Why would you do this? If I wanted to heal, what would I do here? You cannot do this to me! That's so stupid! So fucking retarded. I was in animation for doing the other one. I didn't know, man. I was in animation. This trinket that I just got now, though, it's really fucking good, actually. Right? Might be overpowered as long as I don't take any damage. It might be overpowered. Don't take damage. I'm not taking damage. As long as I don't take any damage for a while in the start, I will have fat max HP. And by fat, I mean like mom. You know what I mean? I gotta really think about the parasites from now on. Fuck it. Collect the rest.
Increased protection 50% increases melee cooldown and dash cooldown.
I'll take that. That's actually not that bad. It's not that bad. We'll go with tank.
Efficiency 25%. Take any damage. That was cold. Can I only pick one?
House that has a resin on that.
Fixes all malfunctions. Definitely. There's something here, like resin. Where is it?
Forson, I noticed your title says blind plather.
Yeah.
Does that mean you are actually blind? Please clarify.
No, just
control
it.
Tech
Mark W. How do I dodge this? Bro, he's shooting through the thing.
hate those guys. Rotland lobbers. Oh, I didn't see that. I hate. Fills one slot towards integrity, resume melody. Cannot pick up new weapons. Classic. Uh-huh. Increase malfunction probability. I'm fine with that, considering I have two friends. I am fine with
awesome.
That.
I noticed that you are in need of some help, so I am here to guide you through this game.
Alright, tell me.
Here are some steps to get better at it. Step 1.
Need to bucket and fill it with water glass for many
It's in each.
About step 2. Gundam key. What is this circle again? Oh, it's this portal. Alright, I'll take the portal. Let's just check what this is. So that's an extra life on only the first act level. So if I go in the portal, it doesn't matter, like, it disappears. Right? Yes.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my god!
Environmental adaptation isn't unique to the forest. The desert has similarly been altered. Could the whole world be rearranging itself?
Fuck. Attaches all parasites. Reduces drop over to spare 1 3 minutes. Reduce all fire by 1 second. Alright, I will take it. Transport you to unknown location. What about the weapon? Am I not supposed to get a weapon here? It always drops a weapon. Shit up. Random location. Go. Disabled. Jokes on you, I'm already disabled. What did I get? I got something blue, but I didn't have time to read. I got a key. Oh. Alright. I have two keys. Wait, there are three keys? Two keys. Die, which is good.
Hello, Forsen. Been looking forward to watching you play this. It seems like a really cool game. Are you playing with a controller or a mouse and keyboard? I can't tell because your aim looks exactly like it always does.
Bro, I'm just dead, man.
Like, what the fuck is this? I'm just dead. Dash through it? I don't take damage if I dash through this? I'm pretty sure I take damage. Shoot projectors? I don't think that works. Dude, there's no way. Oh my god. What is this? Tasha's random parasite. Bro, this was not worth.
I won't.
What a piece of shit room. Absolutely the worst room I've ever seen. Fucking cocksucker. Fucking mold. Can't see anything. Fuck, man. Should I just go through this portal right away? Fuck it. I always get level 5 no matter what anyway. But I feel like I should be getting a fucking gun here too.
Sorry, Forson, I forgot step 2. You must call Professor Carr and ask him for advice instead. I don't get paid enough for this shit.
Well, Professor Carr is dead.
Minus 10 H.
What the hell now? What did I do?
I
object here. Somewhat like an obelisk in appearance. Xenoglyphs scratched into it.
Wait, what was it? I fucking didn't see that. What was it? I guess it doesn't matter really. Mystery says, when I gotta aim down sight to shoot, pull the trigger halfway. This doesn't make it better. Nice, even less. Upgrades make. It's whiter, I would say.
Hello, Forsen. You've helped us through countless tough times. You've even saved some people's lives. We sincerely hope that you stay happy and don't lose hope. Much love for being here for us. Now we are here for you, XQCL.
That was very XQCL of you, man. Thank you. Fucking item. I hear it. I can't fucking see it. Oh.
guess I have to take this. I don't want to take this, but if you're not in, you can't win. There's a locked door. We have a key. Level 6? Yes, I think so. Getting hit causes suits to mid come. Yes. Increase repair efficiency. Very nice. Neon Deon, Man Cow Bear, 69 months, Dr. Bonkers with the Prime Shop, welcome, Rostarum, Kudos with the 6 months, and Small PP Energy. Thank you, boys. The fuck? So you think you can't dance? That's a fat motherfucker. Why is it so fat? You might be wondering. Hit! No. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Alright.
Forcing, you're not very good at alien forcing. Forcing, you're not very good at alien forcing. Forcing, you're not very good. That alien forcing. Forcing, you're not very good. That alien forcing.
You're not wrong. You are not wrong, sir. Let it be known. Chest. Transport you to an unknown location. Bada bing. Bada. Boom. Fuck! It's the same machine. However, we should get this chest over here. I don't have a Ugandan key. Alright, this is where we died, actually, I just realized. This is where we died 2 years with animation. And now it looks like the guy who jumped on. Still don't know how to get up there. Something like this. That's all. All right. Some sort of God of War lifesteal. Max integrity or inflict damage. Only YOLO once. Worked. No! I didn't know! So stupid. Loot goblins. No telegraphing. What the fuck? Still.
Can I dash through that laser? Yes. Why is there even a laser then? Murmuring raccoon. Increase the positive effects of... Oh, that's nice. What's the point? I'll keep mine. Damage, no. Let's not do that. Let's not do that one. Oh, perfect. Right, that's so good. I use this. Right. It fixes all malfunctions. I'm gonna take this one. Alright, first, we fight the bad boy. What? That means I can dash through this too. Now I get it. Void beam. Jumps create energy blasting on landing. Fucking trash, give me something good. Melee kills generate enemy. Alright, one more. Gaining or fixing malfunctions repairs integrity. Gaining or fixing, that's actually pretty solid. Alright. So now we're going to take full fucking damage from this clown over here. Actually, I'm thinking about doing the buff on this guy first. Actually, no. We'll get this first. Take full damage. Then we get a heal. Alright, give me the goods. Gain 5% weapon damage per adrenaline level. Alright, pretty good. Fire be purged! What the? Oh. kill site. Nah, I'm keeping this lover. Okay, we're good. I'm chilling.
Ah! Ah!
Oh, this is where I died. Now I remember. Stupid man. Dead. The camera, dude. I can't do the camera in this fucking game, man. It's so fucking bad. It's so fucking bad, dude. I can't do the camera in this fucking game. I fucking hate playing shooters with fucking controllers, man. I fucking tried my fucking best.